is so bright. I wonder where he goes at night. He sings behind a distant hill, and all the war grows dark and still. And then I go to bed and sleep until the day begins to peep. And when my eyes unclosed, I see the sun is shining down on me. While we are fast asleep in bed, the sun must hold. I've heard it there, to other countries far away, to make them warm and bright and gay. I do not know, but of their sun, when all his nightly work is done, will not forget to come again and wake me through the window pane.
Don't